Welcome to the first instructive episode about trust. There is a reason for that. Trust is the cornerstone in all kind of human development and also in education. In drama, we are using trust by affirmation and to make people feel that they are a part of a whole, the whole group, the whole society. Trust can be divided in trust to yourself, trust to others, and the trust others are giving to you. We will start with an exercise in a ring where people are holding each other's hands and the impulse going around from the left hand to the right hand.
One by one says his or her name and make a movement or gesture. The group repeats.
Alicia.
Alicia. Alicia.
Thank you. I wanted to walk around in the room just to fill it up. With your movement energy, why don't you get familiar again to them and say like hello to them? You know the name, you can say the name. So now I want you to go back in your own world again, like they are not existing really. And clap and you will freeze. And when I clap one more time, you continue to move. Now I will not clap. It is you, any one of you can start to move and everybody will follow that. Anyone can stop and everybody will freeze. And it will continue like that. Now it's done. Thank you. We are now going into something that is connected to lead and to let someone lead you.
Focus the hand.
Try to be as nice as possible in the beginning because it's about building trust. If you move too fast, it will be difficult for the one. If you make too difficult movements, it's too difficult to follow.
Leading a blind. Mirror.
And without interrupting the movement now that is going on, I want it to change. So now the mirror is the one who is mirroring himself or herself. And again, I want you to do it slowly and be sure to follow the rhythm. It is good you don't forget about you have the legs. And you can even turn around, you can even walk steps forward or backward. And thank you. Ben, it's very fun for you to do this. I know. If you manage to hit that, you change position.
Okay.
You.
Leticia.
Ganga.
Stretch out your hands to the middle of the circle.
The knot.
And there somewhere you will be able to find another hand for your left hand and your right hand. So both of the hands connects now to someone else's hand. It must be one connected to your hand. And now you keep the hand and you can open your eyes. The task now is to sort this out, to make a shape of a ring. Try to find a way to sort this. It's called a knot, actually. Some of you might be with the back to the circle, actually. Someone needs to stand maybe with the back to the circle.
Especially for this activity, we develop collaboration, team spirit, as we don't communicate with others, we say how to work together.
Just a step beyond the rain. Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, and the dreams that you dare to upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me. Where troubles melt like lemon drops, away above chimney tops, that's where you'll find.